There are a lot of kids now, Anubhav, who come, take up the sport just to get admissions in college, abroad. They get it and go. But Sunaina has not been like that. She has got a lot of offers from a lot of good universities in abroad, UK and US. But she has decided to stay back and play for the country. So very few kids do that also.
Tell me about how she's matured, how she's evolved as a squash player ever since the time she took up squash until now, the age of 21.
In fact, I was the person who took her for her first squash tournament when she was 9 years old to Mumbai. It was held in CCI. It was a mixed under 11, so she could play the boys and the girls. Got flustered when she lost. And that was the first and last time I'm allowed to watch her live. Because the time she sees my face, she gets scared. There are a lot of kids now, Anubhav, who come, take up the sport just to get admissions in college, abroad. They get it and go. But Sunaina has not been like that. She has got a lot of offers from a lot of good universities in abroad, UK and US. But she has decided to stay back and play for the country. So very few kids do that also.
Tell me about how she's matured, how she's evolved as a squash player ever since the time she took up squash until now, the age of 21.
In fact, I was the person who took her for her first squash tournament when she was 9 years old to Mumbai. It was held in CCI. It was a mixed under 11, so she could play the boys and the girls. Got flustered when she lost. And that was the first and last time I'm allowed to watch her live. Because the time she sees my face, she gets scared. She gets paranoid rather. So her discipline, her work ethics, really things stand out for her. And it's been a gradual progress for her when she had to take schooling and sports. In fact, 12th standard, we were worried whether she'll get good marks. But she ended up getting 93%, though she attended 1 week or 2 weeks of classes.
Oh, wow.
In 12th. So she was able to combine both studies and sports.
What do you think are some of the defining qualities that she has that perhaps helps her to stand out, helps her, you know, gain and achieve everything that she has so far?
When I used to drop out the academy for squash, 6:30 is the timing for the people to come in. But she used to wake me up at 5:45 and see that she's dropped at 6 o'clock at the academy, and she starts her drill sessions, everything before the other kids come in. So that really stood out for me, because I used to see kids coming at 6:30, 6:45. But this kid used to be there at 6 o'clock every day. Same thing in the evenings. And even during the corona time, she used to work out here outside my house on the road between 11 and 12, running, skipping, trying to be fit. I don't think many other people have done it at that time of the day in summer. These are the two things which I see, Anubhav, in her. One is her hard work and one is her work ethics. She is really strong in that. I think that should help in the long run.
Can you talk to us a bit about how instrumental a role HCL as well as SRFI have played in her development, in her nurturing as a squash player?
First, let me start with SRFI, because if not for that academy, she wouldn't have been here today, without a doubt. Because they really nurtured her, brought her to this level. Graduating from the junior to the senior level, they really helped. And the second thing is the HCL tournament has been a boom to her, because there are hardly tournaments. I know how expensive it is to send her abroad for these points and stuff like that. And very difficult for her to get into the higher level because the ranking is not so high. So this HCL has really, really benefited her. Unfortunately, this year, this tournament couldn't happen. Hopefully, it should restart. And she's just waiting for it to restart.
What do you think are the aspects of her game that she should be continuing to focus on and continuing to have her eyes on the prize on, just so that, you know, she doesn't become complacent and she doesn't become, carried away?
I leave it to her to decide how and what, because I don't want to get involved. Sometimes these kids, if the parents force or you tell something, they get disturbed. So I just leave it to her to do what she has to do on court. The only thing I tell her is, as I mentioned earlier, be disciplined, be focused, and play the game in the right spirit, is all what I can tell you.